class for the opportunity. I'm humbled and honored to be here. I gotta say, you scratch my skin too much when you're talking, so some things may come out. For number one, the vocation of medicine, it's truly a blessed opportunity to connect in a deep, profound levels with human beings. And I think the question was, what I do? People ask me, what do you do? I said, well, I'm a handyman, you know, and just a handyman of human beings. So thank you very much for this award.